Yo, 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 what's up, what's up? It's your boy El Shaco, aka Shaq the Youngin', aka Nairobi's youngest sponsor, but you already know that. And today, man, I woke up feeling kinda crazy. So I have this homie, you know Aziza. Of course you know Aziza Frisbee, super beautiful girl. And she's been my friend for a couple of years. So today I woke up and I was like, Aziza doesn't look like she's been to a kibanda before. And you know, kuna sura zingine you've never seen the kibanda. And the sura ngumu tu ka kazangu na labda yako pia. So I called her up and I told her, let's go have some lunch. She thinks we're going to Villa Rosa Kempinski, but tunaenda Villa Rosa Kibandanski. So right now I'm chilling for her, and let's see how this goes. I hope I don't get slapped. You actually made it right on time. You look nice. Oh, damn, you smell good too. Are you ready to eat? I'm actually done with everything over here. So we're gonna grab an Uber, then Kuali. Villa Rosa, I told you. What you wanna eat? I'm feeling bougie today. You know, my stomach woke up like I got paid, that's why. Made some bags. You look nice though. How have you been? Let's wait on this side or something. Gentlemen, whoop! Gentlemen, food time. I'm hungry. What's your favorite food?
I like.
Hi, madam. By the way, you're well. Shout out to our Uber lady today.
Can I start the trip?
Yes, we can start the trip.
Thank you.
Yeah. Villa Rosa. Yeah, we're using the back. We have like a VIP entrance in the back.
Better not be playing any games.
Nah, I ain't playing no games. But that henna looks dope. So it was all for fun?
Yeah, just for fun.
It looks like a hard thing to do.
Yeah.
Actually, there's a point before I got my tattoos, there's a time I did some... Do you remember my fake tattoos? The ones that had like a... I did like some henna thing. But I think I got played. They said they were temporary tattoos.
What?
And, yeah, it's my boy Barry. What do you want to eat though?
Some sushi. But I don't know, I want pepper steak.
Is that your favorite? What's your favorite food?
Spaghetti bolognese.
Ooh.
Pepper steak.
I like linguine pasta and carbonara. Can you make those?
No.
Oh, for real? Do you cook?
Yeah, I cook at home, but I'm not gonna say I'm like amazing.
I'm
sure what we're gonna eat is good.
You're gonna love this. Yep.
Yeah.
This is like, you know, one of the healthiest, you know, type of stuff like you can have. I'm gonna suggest the meal for you today. Trust me on this one. Villa Rosa always got me, like for real. The other day I got there and they were like, oh, the usual? I was like,
oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so today.
And I'm balling like that. Nairobi's youngest sponsor vibes.
You know?
I got you. Boo! And what's your favorite drink before you eat? Or as you eat?
I don't know. I love sodas.
Uh huh. What's your favorite soda? Fanta?
Fanta.
I knew it.
Definitely Fanta Passion.
Woo!
Mirinda. Oh. What is it called? Blackcurrant.
When I went to Tanzania, because you're from Tanzania, yeah. All they had was Pepsi everywhere. Pepsi, Pepsi, Pepsi,
really?
Pepsi, Pepsi,
no,
Pepsi.
I
could not, I didn't even see not even one bottle of Coke, actually, if I think about it.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Are you picking up someone here?
No, this is it. Villa Rosa, I told you.
No, boy, I'm not. I'm not entering out.
Villa Rosa Kibandanski. You didn't ask me the full thing.
Boy, I'm never going anywhere.
That's why I'm going wild. Come on.
No, I can't.
You're actually going to love it. No, let's just go. Trust me. Trust me. It's everything is on me. You don't have to pay for shit. Just come sit down. It has to be.
Well, you owe it.
Let's go. Let's go. I'm even going to open the door for you again.
Boy.
Cool. I got you. So let's go. We'll go that way. Bye. Baby bro, Naja, what fit it?
Now tie me away, burn me alive now, break me down right now. Now you wanna lock me away.
Over here, you see the food is cooked right in front of you, so you can see what goes in and out. Hi guys, how you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Kofiti?
Good. Cheers.
Woo, cheers, man. What do you wanna eat? You see, look, everything is here. They'll tell you, just ask.
Menu,
you have to come knowing what you want to eat. We've actually never been to like Kibandanski. Maji, she's never been to a Kibandanski. This is how I grew my muscles, Aziza. You see how hard it is to do that?
No, she's already just suffering.
What? You need help to do this. They cook it in that big thing, in the jiko. That's the heat. That's why I reserved this area, so you know.
Why?
Because I was like, yep, you need to come get the heat. Then they also have takeaways, so they put them in tins like that.
Why didn't you think about the takeaways instead?
Because I want you to experience the real stuff so that you know where the food is coming from.
This is real.
I'll give you the number though.
No.
This is real.
Okay.
I became hungry when I saw the food.
How is it? It's nice.
Ooh, it's actually nice. Here we go. Aziza, got you.
Thank
you. You see, it looks nice.
Okay, it doesn't look that bad.
What he thought it was good. God. So basically, I want you to wait. I want you to taste something. Just have this. I want you to taste this. Actually, this is the same thing. Ipiani managu. Ipiani managu. Yeah, taste that. Ipia. Yeah, kepia santi. Kadufu. This is called dufu. Say dufu.
Dufu.
Kadufu.
Kadufu
na kafirifiri. Say firifiri. You know what that is?
No.
It's soup and pili pili.
No.
Okay. How we do this? You can either dip it. Let me pour it. Let me pour it for you over here.
Like that?
Let me mix it up for you like that.
I have mine shut.
Okay, you can dip it. That's like the sauce. It's mixed with Tabasco and all that stuff. Yep. It's actually good. This is a firi firi.
Firi firi.
Everywhere I go, I eat with my hands. I'm actually just being bougie because I don't want to embarrass you. That was hot.
No, I'm looking like this. I like the daddy more.
You want to have it? You could trade. Would you be able to finish all this ugali?
No.
If I dared you to?
No. Would you?
5,000 bob. Right now, cash.
Can you finish that?
Yeah, I can finish this. That's why they give it to you so big. You're supposed to finish it.
Really?
5,000 bob cash if you actually take this right now.
No, I can't. Like, I would do halfway and I'll be dead.
Okay, do halfway. I'll give you 2,500 bob. Oh. Okay. If I gave you 2,500 bob, you'd come here for a month and not spend nothing more than that.
No, I'm
and have
sorry.
Breakfast,
have
lunch, and
away.
Dinner.
That would be, I would take.
So you also serve breakfast.
This
is Villarosa, Kibandanski. I keep telling Kibandanski. The name is kind of hard because you know we mixed it.
So next time when you tell me you're taking me somewhere, I shouldn't be, right?
No, you shouldn't. I took you to eat, right? Nothing. Because you saw where it came from.
Well,
right here
yeah,
in front
where did
of
it
you.
Come from?
The kitchen.
Oh, okay.
This is called open kitchen. You know the way you go for open kitchen? And you can see the shrimp, like Salt Bay, the way they
the
do
the... The meat is nice though.
The meat is nice. Mm. They have their own Salt Bay, actually.
That's nice taste, huh?
Actually, it does. So that's managu, the greens. Oh, sorry. There's no serviette.
There's no serviette?
Oh, oh, actually, they, oh yeah, you're lucky. But no napkins.
Chef, please open this for me. Did you
didn't open them. This is how you do it. Just look at it.
So you have to open it yourself
and you're good. I enjoy.
Is this where you bring your bitches?
Hey man, you're the first one. You know you have to test if a girl is humble first.
No,
before now you
bro,
take her to, you know, everywhere.
Block you and delete.
No, if she loves this place, this is where we're gonna be coming to every time. This is how we get to know her.
No.
If she finishes her food, she's a keeper, right? Finishes her food, she's a keeper. It's good.
So guys, this place is really nice, but I wasn't dressed for the part. Shaq lied to me that we're going elsewhere, but anyways, the food is nice, like I'm not gonna lie. Comes a lot and affordable, right?
Yep, super affordable.
Yeah.
Wait till you see the bill.
And he said today got paid, but I guess not. Anyways, I would suggest
being humble, man. Being a nice guy. It's called saving money. You want a smart guy like me.
Yeah, it's if you're on a budget, you know? This is definitely the place that you need to come to.
And the food is fast.
Yeah.
You don't have to wait.
I didn't have to wait. It's exactly. Warm.
It's warm. It's
you
warm.
You get friends.
Mm-hmm. Meet friends.
Company.
There's soda.
Yeah, there's soda, but there's no menu.
The menu is in the puzzle.
Yeah, if you don't know Swahili, it's gonna be a struggle, but you know.
We made it. At least
yeah.
We ate it. Cheers to that.
Cheers.
How we toast.
Cheers.
Soda. What's up? So you're done? You're good?
Yeah, me, I'm done, I'm full.
Okay, the price 150, ugali 150, soda each 50
shillings. So you're 150, 400 bob.
What?
You're perfect, please. Told you I'm saving money.
And you're full.
I'm good. So I didn't have to be in person. You don't swipe, there's no ATM.
Oh yeah, really?
Nope. Sure you don't want to pack this?
No, I'm okay.
You're good. Cool, let's go.
Next
Sorry.
Time.
Next time.
Instead of taking me here, you'll order. It's okay.
We'll think about it. Bill Banners, about 20 lipe bro. Tattoo. So, okay. So, I think the stage is on this side.
Uh-uh.
What do you mean?
No, I'm sorry.
It was about to get worse. When's the last time you were on Mutatu?
I ride for
when's
you.
The last?
Uh-uh.
Let's ride on Mutatu then.
No.
I'm on Dudi. Boss.
No, I'm about to ditch you. I'm sorry.
Gucci though, I'm going to get you a Uber.
Okay.